We have some more breaking news to tell you about right now. Students are being evacuated from Kent Island High School in Queen Anne's County, and there will be a complete canine scan of the building. It comes after a threatening message was discovered on the main campus of the school. School police and the Queen Anne's County Sheriff's Office are investigating, and we will keep you updated on this situation.